Man, since today is December 15th of 2021, I wish I would go to YouTube channel to find Mary Kawaii the Bear's Princess if she's terminated.